Thank you. this morning, if you've been around Highlands very long, we talk a lot about reading the one-year Bible, and it's just perfect for this song. And I'll read a few verses out of Romans. This is where it started today. If you're reading the one-year Bible, you read this. When we were utterly helpless, I think that's me quite often, Christ came at the right time, and he died for us sinners. Now, most people would not be willing to die for an upright person, though someone might perhaps be willing to die for a person who is especially good. But God showed his great love for us by sending Christ to die for us while we were yet sinners. And since we have been made right in God's sight, that's a miracle right there, by the blood of Christ, he will certainly save us from God's condemnation. For since our friendship with God, I love that description, was restored by the death of his son while we were still in his enemy, as an enemy of him, we certainly will be saved through the life of the Son of God. So now we can rejoice. That's what we do when we get together and we worship. We can rejoice in our wonderful new relationship with God because our Lord Jesus Christ has made us friends with God. So I'd love for us to just take a moment and just pray and thank God for that amazing grace. Would you just pray with me? God, right now, right where we are, we acknowledge that we are sinners. God, that in our own efforts, no matter how hard we try, we will never be good enough. But yet, through Jesus and what he did on the cross, we are made right with you. And God, we are so grateful for that amazing grace. Thank you for sending your son to die on the cross so that we could be your friends, so that we could be made righteous, not by anything that we do, not by anything we can earn, but because you love us so much and because of what Jesus did. And so God, as we sing this song again, it's our declaration. We are so amazed by your love, blown away by your grace. We don't deserve it. We couldn't earn it, but you give it to us anyways. Come on, church. Sing with all you are. Make it a prayer. Make it a declaration. Come on, let's sing together. Here today, not just to hang out with you, but to make a great announcement, and that is look around just for a second. Look around. Like, this is kind of crazy. Does anybody know it's summertime and that churches all over America are empty in the summer? Do you know that? Okay, so this is a miracle. What is happening here is supernatural. God is moving in a great way, and it's the middle of summer. Okay, yeah, let's give God a break. So, I'm thrilled to announce, along with Pastor Alan and Katie, that starting the first Sunday of August, August 2nd, we are adding a service. We are adding the 8 a.m. service. Absolutely amazing. And so, you guys are an amazing church. You continue to bring your friends. You continue to invite people, and they are coming, and they will come in droves. In the fall, in August and September is when people kind of come back to church or go to church for the first time. And so we don't obviously have room for that, and so we're going to add that service first Sunday of August, so just in a few weeks. And so many of you, that's going to work great for you. I mean, it's going to fit your schedule better, it'll work with your kids better and all of that. And so if that's possible, I would encourage you now, even make plans to make the jump over the 8 o'clock service so that we can free up your seat so that somebody that's disconnected from God, somebody that's not involved in church or a part of the body of Christ can come find a family here at Church in the Highlands. And so not only may you find a service that you fit better with your own schedule, but you'll be able to open up a seat for a changed life. And that's the best reason for you to check out another service. Yeah, give God praise. It's awesome. And I need you to clap one more time, and that's for those people that are here for the very first time. But anyway, we're so excited to have you here at Church in the Highlands. We gave you a worship guide when you came through the doors. You'll hear more about that in a minute. We're going to go to Highland News, and then we're going to join our senior pastor, Chris Hodges, through technology, live, who's at our Grants Mill campus. So if you're new at Church in the Highlands, we're going to join together with 11 other locations this morning, and we're going to have church together and study God's Word together. Before we do that, why don't you turn around? I know it's kind of tight. High-five somebody, shake somebody's hand, maybe fist bump somebody, and we'll continue in a second.
Connection card across the top. This card is the best way we found to make sure you have the information you want to stay connected to what's happening at Highlands. If you have a prayer request, we would love for you to write it down at the bottom of the card so that our team can join you in prayer. And if this is your first time visiting Highlands, we want you to know that this is a safe card to fill out. We will simply send you a letter thanking you for joining us today. Also, every month, you have the opportunity to go through a four-step series of classes designed to help you connect to the church and to live out God's purpose for your life. We call these classes the Highlands Growth Track. And today, at every campus, you can jump into the third step of the growth track called Discovery 301. At Discovery 301, you will take a personality and spiritual gifts assessment that will help you get a clear picture of how God created you. It's all about discovering your purpose based on God's design. Your campus pastor has all the details regarding times and locations for your campus, and you can also find information about all of our Growth Track events online at churchofthehighlands.com. We hope you will make plans to join us for 301 today. Finally, we are just 11 days away from the student event of the year, our annual Motion Conference, taking place next Thursday through Saturday in Birmingham at the BJCC, with special speakers like Rich and Dontre Wilkerson, Josh Kimes, Robert Madu, Christine Kane, and our own Pastor Chris Hodges. Every student is bound to leave Motion with a fresh energy for loving and following Jesus. And let's not forget that we will have amazing times of worship with Highlands Worship, Passion Band, Lecrae, and Hillsong United. It's going to be absolutely incredible, and trust us, students, you do not want to miss it. There is still time to register, so visit HighlandStudents.com for more information today. That's it for us this week on Highlands News. We hope you have an amazing week.